presents a network television premiere. It was always three bachelors and their babe.
So many women in so little time.
And then she came along.
That's a baby.
It's a baby.
Of course it's a baby.
Ted Danson, Steve Guttenberg, and Tom Selleck.
How can something so small create so much of something so disgusting?
The network television premiere.
She did a doodle.
She doodled.
Doodled.
I think she did a doodle. Your turn to change her.
I'll give you $1,000 if you'll do it.
The blockbuster comedy smash.
Good night, sweetheart.
And now, NBC presents Three Men and a Baby.
They gotta be kidding.
The worst diaper experience was a real messy leak at my father's surprise party.
It was in the car. It was all over the car seat. All over Dad on his work clothes.
Oh. The worst kind of leak is definitely a messy leak.
That's why we made new Ultra Pampers with dual leak barriers to help stop messy leaks better than any Pampers ever.
They really work. The messy leaks are no more.
That's because these new Ultra Pampers have two extra leak barriers to help stop the wet leaks and block the messy leaks better than ever.
The leak barriers really hold the mess.
It worked on the wet leak and it worked on the messy leak.
They just don't let anything out.
Really incredible.
It's an insurance policy.
New Pampers with leak barriers even help stop messy leaks for dry and happy babies.
Joey's happy.
26,000 new car owners. J.D. Power and Associates heard from them all. When they summed it up, Buick ranked fifth on their list of the 10 most trouble-free car lines sold in America. Buick outranked Honda, Acura, BMW, Nissan, Mazda, and every single domestic nameplate. Remember those 26,000 new car owners who road-tested all those cars for you. Then remember Buick, the new symbol for quality in America and beyond.
Nights like these are when you rely on Children's Tylenol to bring her fever down fast. And mornings like these are why Children's Tylenol is the one most pediatricians give their own children.
Mommy, we both feel better now.
For Brian's 7th birthday, he got a brand new puppy and a fever. Good thing his mom has the new chewables from Junior Strength Tylenol. Just two have all the relief of four children's chewables. New Junior Strength Tylenol chewables. Better care for bigger kids.
Which way is the hardware department?
Oh, over here, man.
Want to get some Prestone antifreeze? It's on sale. I don't want to get stuck again like we did last winter, remember?
Gee, honey, I thought that was kind of romantic.
Want me to put it back?
Scientists predict major earthquakes throughout the United States. Among those hardest hit will be New York, St. Louis, Seattle, Boston, Memphis, and Salt Lake City. Now, an extraordinary motion picture that will help you and your family prepare for the big one on NBC next Sunday.
Where the hell have you been? Oh.
Friday?
You're kidding.
We're getting company from Russia.
Where do we send Russian flags?
1,500.
We'll make it 2,500.
And we're going to happen on this route.
Life, take one.
I do.
You only get one take in life. Take Sony Handycam, the world's smallest camcorders for life's biggest moments.
The Mona Lisa has no eyebrows. Venus de Milo lacks arms. Chickens have no lips. Why ask? Why? Try Bud Dry. It's cold filtered for smooth draft taste. And dry brewed for no aftertaste. So when it comes to refreshment, nothing's missing.
Last year, more truck owners switched to Chevrolet than to any other truck.
Listen to the heartbeat.
Nearly 200,000 in just 1 year. So if you're still not driving a Chevy, what are you waiting for? More people are winning with
the heartbeat of America. Today's truck is Chevrolet.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
They were America's hope.
Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner.
But behind all the glitter,
Chinese showgirl secret,
was the heartbreaking truth.
And she wanted to die, Mom.
Based on the real story of one woman's will to win.
The only one who can change things is you.
On Thin Ice, the Ty Babylonia story on NBC Monday.
Ah, the weekend. Perfect for just loafing around with a loaf of Pillsbury Quick Bread. That homemade taste is just right for your weekend breakfast, brunch, or just relaxing around the house. So this weekend, do a little loafing. 'Cause nothing says loving like Pillsbury Quick Bread.
He's been called a national leader in children's programs. Health care for 116,000 more pregnant women and infants in need. Better nutrition for 56,000 more children and their mothers under the WIC program. He's tripled the school breakfast program. He's expanded daycare for working families and enforced child support laws like no other governor before him. And Pennsylvania's the second most effective state in America at making deadbeat dads pay up. Governor Casey, leadership that's making Pennsylvania the rising new star of America.
Faye Dunaway stars in Beverly Hills Madam tonight after Nightcast.
What time are those guys?
Dear Nexus, since I've used your products, the change in my hair is remarkable.
At Nexus, we get letters every day. Because people who use Nexus love what it does for their hair.
I noticed a difference the very first time I used it.
For once, a product that really lives up to its promises.
Nothing works better. It's worth the trip to the salon.
I just had to say thanks.
When you're looking for results, look for Nexus. It works the first time, and that's the beauty of it.
The Prelude SI. With amazing four-wheel steering from Honda. The way it moves will surprise you.
Okay. Marilyn Monroe. Mosquito.
In claim to fame, you do anything to get your team to say what famous people are famous for. Give word clues.
Marilyn Monroe, she's famous for the seven-year itch.
You can draw pictures.
Marie Antoinette, she's famous for losing her head.
Thank you.
Anything goes, even charades.
Where's she going?
It's Van Dyke. He's famous for Mary Poppins. Hi.
Claim to fame. The new game, you can do anything to win.
Hard to believe, but there are times when a smaller amount of Pop Secret popcorn is perfect. Introducing Pop Secret Singles, a single serving of perfect popcorn.
From Touchstone Pictures.
Kick it.
Stay tuned for a special sneak peek at the sequel to one of the most successful family films of all time.
Introducing Matt, Peter, and Jack. Will you ram it for your dad's doing the merry rap?
Three men and a little lady. Rated PG.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
Well, it happened. I'm 40. Never thought I'd have a 36-inch waist, a riding lawnmower, and a mortgage. I guess it's time for me to start acting my age. Yeah, right.
40-something, a guide to growing better, 5:30 Wednesday.
NBC News at this hour, I'm Deborah Roberts. Iraq was talking tough again today, saying it would not get out of Kuwait and would not even talk about it, even if it means war. Syria ordered another 15,000 troops and entire armored division to Saudi Arabia to join other Arab forces lined up against Iraq. And Mary Martin died today at the age of 76. The star of Broadway for more than 30 years, she was best remembered for her role of Peter Pan. More news later on this NBC station.
That Coach Bear
on Eastern, you book and fly first class.
I would absolutely ask my employees to fly first class if it didn't cost any more than coach.
Probably the best program I've heard for the business traveler. It's the first time an airline is looking at the businessman and giving him a break.
Lure all the businessmen to fly Eastern.
They're trying to understand the needs of the business traveler.
Company policy. We're not allowed to book first class.
Why buy bologna when you can get filet mignon for the same price?
He'll have my business 100%. I want to fly first class.
As amazing as the Jolly Green Giant is, he does not grow broccoli with sauce on it.
Huh?
His Niblets corn does not grow with butter sauce on it.
Gosh!
They just taste so natural together because that's how the Giant freezes them, together, in a special vacuum-sealed pouch that locks in the freshness and flavor until you unlock it for dinner. Green Giant vegetables frozen in sauces.
They couldn't taste better if they grew that way.
Ho, ho, ho.
Green Giant.
Like you, your car has a heart, the engine. And like the human heart, it has valves where deposits can form. The right diet can make a difference. Fill up with Mobil detergent gasoline. Its detergent formula can keep vital engine parts clean and healthy. Get Mobil detergent gasoline, health food for cars.
Complete election coverage from Eyewitness News, Tuesday on Channel 3.
On November 21st, Touchstone Pictures presents...
Kick It!
The sequel to the most successful family film in its history.
Introducing Matt, Peter, and Jack. Well, your rabbits for your dad's doing the merry rap. You're just a little lady and you need your sleep. Don't want to hear no job talking about something to eat. Break down.
Now you can join Tom Selleck.
We are building an office for 12,000 people. You can't put a bathroom on every other floor. But what if they don't go before they come to work?
Steve Guttenberg.
What are you doing in there?
We're doing the laundry.
I'm hungry.
Hi.
And Ted Danson.
I loved your last commercial.
The laxative one?
You were hysterical.
You know, a lot of people say that when they watch that they really believe that I was constipated.
They're a modern family.
While we think of ourselves as progressive, this is a most unique family environment.
What a crock.
Hey, where did you hear that expression?
What a crock. What? What'd I do?
With some old-fashioned ideas.
How come none of you are married?
And a few new problems.
Sylvia, no more milk.
I'm getting married.
Don't overreact. I can get some milk. Jack, I think she's serious. Where are you going to live?
London.
Will you miss me?
I miss you. Mary, I love you.
Now they're going to England.
Wow. Look at this place. It's so huge.
And they'll stop at nothing.
We gotta stall the wedding till Peter gets back.
I'm starting a wave.
To keep their family together.
I made it.
You look very beautiful.
I look like a dork.
Touchstone Pictures presents Tom Selleck, Steve Guttenberg, and Ted Danson.
Hey, hello.
You're on.
Three Men and a Little Lady, rated PG, starts November 21st at a theater near you. And from Walt Disney Pictures comes a movie that will take you beyond your imagination and send your spirit soaring. This holiday season, share the magic of Disney's all-new The Rescuers Down Under, rated G.
This town could be sitting on a ticking bomb.
They can predict it.
Something's up. I can smell it.
People have the right to know.
They can deny it.
Seems to me none of these earthquake prediction theories work.
Why are you fighting me on this?
But they cannot stop it.
It runs right under the heart of the city, and it's about to let go.
Oh, where are you? I need you.
I've got to get to her.
The Big One hits next Sunday on NBC.
Oh, look at this one.
So your mother dressed you in short pants your first day of
school? Yeah, with those little beanies with the propeller on top. I was adorable.
Well, it takes a lot more to prepare your kid for school these days.
Yeah, and you have to start a long time before the first day. Play games with your kid. Spelling games, counting games.
Read to your kid.
Count the stars. Anything that makes learning fun.
Because the more you know about preparing your kid to learn...
the more your kid will learn.
Bet you had cute knees.
Still do.
Don't worry, Mom. You'll get there in time. You're driving the Toyota Camry All-Track. It's got all-wheel drive to pull you through. It's got an anti-lock brake system for additional stopping control. The Toyota Camry. You've got the perfect car. And the most trouble-free in its class, 3 years in a row. So don't worry. Be happy you've got a Camry.
I'm happy what you do for me, Toyota.
There was no joy in Diaperville. The team was all wet. First Pee-wee struck out, then Junior. But hold on, fans, don't fret. Here comes Mighty Huggies. We'll win this one yet.
Yes, fans, Huggies diapers for him and her have leakage control shields to help block leaks and a unique inner layer to keep skin dry like no other diaper.
Now the pitcher throws his fastball, and now the game is won. For Huggies has come through, and it's a home run. Huggies, happily ever after.
Lots of fun, being number one, sharing time with friends and life. I love you too.
A lot of people do. That's why Little Debbie is America's number one snack cake.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
He predicted the San Francisco earthquake. Now he predicts the next one. Find out where on Unsolved Mysteries. Best, Dear John meets L.A. Law's Corbin Burnson.
I will personally set you up with a woman guaranteed to melt your belt buckle.
And Robert Stack guest stars on The Finelli Boys.
You are such a reason.
It's a special guest star Wednesday only on NBC.
Good evening. Coming up in sports on Nightcast, we'll take another look at the Eagles pounding of the Patriots at Veterans Stadium. Randall and the Birds ran right by New England to move to 4-4. We'll have that and the rest of the day in the NFL tonight on Nightcast.
Eyewitness News special report on dirty diners and delis is shocking the city. Now, Paul Moriarty tells you what to look out for when you eat out. Watch Dirty Dining on Eyewitness News, Monday at 6.
If you miss U.S. Air's first nonstop to Boston, you can always catch the next one, or the next one, or the next one, or the next one, or the next one.
They said it couldn't be done, but now you can get an Oldsmobile for $99.10. For a limited time, big national, local, and first-time buyer rebates make this special offer possible. And this Olds is really equipped. Electronic fuel injection, automatic transmission, 31 miles per gallon, power rack and pinion steering, power brakes, AM/FM stereo, air conditioning. So why pay thousands more for an ordinary car when you can get an Oldsmobile for $99.10? Test drive a Cutlass now, because like all good things, this offer ends soon.
Count on Pathmark for holiday savings. You'll find them in Pathmark's holiday circular in your newspaper. With this coupon, you'll save 30 cents a pound on your Thanksgiving turkey. Choose from fresher frozen Butterball, fresh Shady Brook Farms, frozen Empire Kosher, and Pathmark's own frozen turkey. Save on Idaho baking potatoes. A 5-pound bag is only 89 cents. And get 25% off McCormick Brown or Turkey Gravies. At Pathmark, 24 hours a day.
Cheers for Philadelphia Pride! Unforgettable. That's what you are. Unforgettable. Though near or far, that's why, darling, it's incredible. That's the one, so unforgettable.
thinks that I am unforgettable.
Revlon Unforgettable. The unforgettable new fragrance from Revlon.
Getting around anywhere these days isn't easy. Getting a long-distance call through on AT&T is, even from non-AT&T public phones. Just dial 10-ATT0 and the phone number.
AT&T.
10-ATT0. Just to make getting through your day a little easier. AT&T. How can we help you?
If I told you my pantyhose could go through an obstacle course like this without a snag, you'd say, no way. And I'd say, no nonsense.
No nonsense. The pantyhose that lasts.
The people in 4A threw a perfect party by serving irresistible Toasted Crispix party mix. In fact, the people in 4A planned everything right, except for getting to invite the lady from downstairs. Serve Kellogg's Crispix party mix, because the perfect party's all in the mix.
Wednesday, Hunter holds the key to keep the mafia from framing his boss.
I have never taken a penny from anyone.
Hunter on NBC Wednesday.
8 years in the making.
Cheers.
It could be the funniest hour of Cheers ever.
What are you up to, Norm?
My ideal weight if I were 11 feet tall.
And guess who's back?
You disgust me. I hate you.
Are you as turned on as I am?
More.
For one classic hour, the 200th episode of Cheers on NBC Thursday.
The 1991 Buick Regal Sedan. It's going places. Regal features four-wheel disc brakes and an available 3800 V6 engine. Leather seating areas, concert sound, and anti-lock brakes are also available. Regal is going places in comfort with the spaciousness and Buick quality that gives its competitors fits. The new world-class four-door Regal from Buick. The new symbol for quality in America and beyond.
Polaroid. We can help you in ways you never thought of.
Working together, showing you how, helping you save, doing it now. When there's work to be done, feelings to capture, nothing works faster.
We went over this at the meeting. You made my secret. No, that's not the same thing.
I'm an insensitive wout.
Uh-huh.
I need you to ask me something, a small favor.
We can change that.
Well, I recognize that because of your rare and wonderful...
I'm sorry, what?
Whatever, your pH thing. Because you're a woman, you know, you're a rare...
Wonderful.
Wonderful woman.
You bet.
A woman, woman.
Secret. Strong enough for a man, but pH balanced for a woman.
Is it a little indulgent to color your hair with preference? Feels that way. Special conditioning gives hair shine, so the color's glossy, the look's healthy, you feel beautiful. You're worth it.
Performing preference from L'Oreal.
A shootout in West Philadelphia sends two off-duty policemen to the hospital. A suspected gunman is in critical condition. A homecoming for a Kuwaiti national who fled from his homeland. And Randall leads the Eagles past the Patriots. A mother faces murder charges in the death of her son in Atlantic City, all ahead on Nightcast.
I want to help you.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
An act of kindness.
Thanks for everything.
Unleashes a flood of passion. Generations on NBC.